हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस मैसेज इज फ्रॉम फ्रेंड्स कैनल टू ऑल द जर्मन शेफर्ड लवर्स. प्लीज रिमेंबर एंड लिसन केयरफुली एज यू वॉच द वीडियो. जर्मन शेफर्ड इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एजाइल लविंग वर्किंग डॉग, बट वी हैव टू बी वेरी वेरी केयरफुल फ्रॉम द वेरी first day. It is critical to give them proper diet, equally important to give them at least 2 to 3 hours of rigorous exercise, and after that 100% attention to be given to the grooming. As you can see in the video, our Khushi is being given her exercises in the monsoon. I had shared earlier in my videos, if somebody remembers,
come here,
during summer also she used to be taken to the beach every single day for exercises. It is very important to understand this, that the bigger, longer the coat, the more tedious and cumbersome it is for us to maintain it. We always ask, quote, kaisa hai? Boss, you have to really work along with your pet to maintain the health of the pet and coat of the pet. Initial 1.5 to 2 years are the formative days for my pet. मैं जितना ज़्यादा मेहनत करूँगा उतना ही आगे चल के मेरा पेट मेरी बात कहना मानेगा एंड इट विल बी ए लविंग पेट. प्लीज़ रिमेंबर वंस अगेन, दिस मैसेज इज फ्रॉम फ्रेंड्स कैनल. यू हैव टू गिव 100% इक्वल इम्पोर्टेंस टू ग्रूमिंग ऑफ योर पेट एज मच एज डाइट and exercise. All three are equally important. We cannot afford to ignore them. Remember, my dear friends, you are watching Khushi in this video. She has just completed 1 year last month, and her growth and health 100% depends upon the exercising and grooming that we do. Thank you very much. Love you, friends, Canada.